Hello students, again I Anjum Bhati Nirban welcomes you to join the class of general knowledge. Today in this video we'll cover up three chapters, lesson number 32, 35 and 36. Okay, so let's get started. First chapter 32 is different games. Okay, identify the countries to which these games belong. Now what we need to do over here, we have to identify the country name. Okay, so first of all, a form of martial art called sambo. Okay, it is done in Russia. It is known as water polo. It is in Hungary. Okay, capoeira is a martial art that combines dance, acrobatics and music. It is in Brazil. Next is Chilean radio. Okay, Chilean radio is a rodeo game in which a team of two horse riders ride around a lap to stop a calf. Now this game is of Chile. Okay, taekwondo is a martial art that combines combat and self-defense techniques. It is in South Korea. Okay, next is charrería, is a traditional competitive event that combines horse riding, roping and cattle handling. It is in Mexico. Okay, last is pato, is a game that is played on the horseback. It is a combination of polo and basketball. This game is of Argentina. Okay everyone, let's do next chapter. Next chapter is chapter number 36. Okay, world famous sports persons. Identify the world's famous sports personalities according to their achievements and the games they played. Okay, so first of all, he was the greatest footballer of the 20th century. He scored 1,281 goals in 1,363 games. He was the winner of 3 World Cups for Brazil. Since retirement, he has become a global ambassador for sports. Okay, who is he? He is Pelé. He was a boxing Olympic champion and world heavyweight champion. Okay, he dominated the sport with his athletic prowess. Now here, what is the meaning of prowess? Yani ability and formidable personality. Formidable meaning is jise hum kabhi bhool nahi sakte, powerful personality. Okay, he became an iconic figure. Okay, who inspired millions with his deeply held convictions, courage, wit and efforts to unite people. Who is he? Muhammad Ali. Next one is, he is an athlete and 9-time Olympic gold medalist. He has won gold in 3 Olympics and was the greatest star of track and field in 1980s. Who is he? He is Carl Lewis. Next one is, he won 4 gold medals at the 1936 Berlin Olympics, which broke Hitler's pride. Despite suffering racial discrimination in his own country, racial discrimination means discrimination related to their caste, creed, any kind of bhedbhav hona, okay? He remained a great ambassador for the sport. Okay, color ko lekar jo hota hai, that is racial discrimination, fir bhi wo great ambassador hai, kiske liye? Sports ke liye. Who is he? Jesse Owens. Next is, he was by far the greatest batsman cricket has ever produced. Statistically, he was far ahead of any other test batsman. Okay, who is he? Sir Donald Bradman. Next is, she won a total of 38 Grand Slam titles and 12 single titles. Now, what is Grand Slam titles? So, there are 4 steps in any kind of games. Okay, this kind of game. So, she cleared all those. Okay, all those levels, all those steps. So, people call them who cleared all those games like this, all those 4 steps. So, people unko kya kehte hain? Grand Slam kehte hain. Okay. So she won a total of 38 Grand Slams title and 12 single titles. An early advocate of equality for women, she won the famous battle of the sexes against Bobby Riggs in 1973. Who is she? Billie Jean King. Okay. He smashed, means broken, hardly broken. He smashed the world record for 100 million and 200 million. It's meter. He smashed the world record for 100 meter and 200 meter. He won triple Olympic gold at both the 2008 and 2012 Olympic. Who is he? Usain Bolt. Next is, he is the most successful cyclist ever. He dominated the sports, winning both classic one-day races and the major three-week tours, including 5 2-day France victories. Okay, who is he? Eddie Merckx. She is one of the most successful female track and field athletes. She won Olympic gold in heptathlon and long jump. Okay, heptathlon, yani it's a kind of athlete. Okay, so who is she? Jackie Joyner-Kersee. Next is, he is one of the, this is the last one from this chapter, he is one of the most spectacular footballers of the modern era, means in this era. He has led, okay everyone, in this era ka jo ye modern era hai, jo chal raha hai time, uska most popular footballer hai, okay. He has led Barcelona FC, it's a kind of team, okay, unprecedented means, never done domestic success and had been voted footballer of the year 4 times. Okay, yani 4 times isko vote kar diya mila hai iske liye as a footballer. Okay, so he, who is he? Lionel Messi. Okay everyone, I hope this is clear to you all. Next is, it is also related to Olympic medalist of India. Okay, so identify the Indian Olympic medals winner with the help of given picture and name them. Now we have to name them. So you have to find out who is he or she. Okay, so first there is a Norman Pritchard. Okay, who is he? He is an athlete. Okay, then next is Kasaba Dada Saheb Jadhav. He is Indian athlete also. Okay, Leander Paes, who is he? He is tennis player. Okay, next is Karna Maleshwari. She is weightlifter. Okay, next one is Rajyavardhan Singh Rathore. You will assume after listening about him, he is a politician, Olympic medalist and retired Indian Army officer also. Next is Abhinav Bindra. He is a shooter. Vijendra Singh is a boxer. Sushil Kumar, wrestler. Vijay Kumar is a shooter. Next is Saina Nehwal. Saina Nehwal is a badminton player. Mary Kom is boxer. Gagan Narang is a shooter. Yogesh Vardhan is a freestyle wrestler. And next, last two are PV Sindhu, she is a badminton player. And last one is Sakshi Malik, who is a wrestler. Okay everyone, so you have to learn according to the given examples. Okay everyone, in our next class, we'll be continuing our next chapter. Till then, take care of yourself. Bye-bye.